Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
We didn't kill him. He's attacking Minsk. But that's not him. Nor is that him. Minsk is here. Branwyn? I don't see anyone attacking Minsk who is named Draglon. Okay, now there's Draglon. Oh, I wanted to keep her moving. Draglon died. Look at that, guys. So who should we go after next? I guess the cleric? A lot of wand of paralyzations, but I think they are resisting them. I keep trying with it. Is this the fanatic? Yeah. Alright, fanatic. Cleric.
Yep.
Cleric, yeah, everyone attack the cleric. And she's getting... Is he held? Wait, no. Actually, he's paralyzed. Alright, so we killed that one. Abbathor Fanatic, I guess, is the next hardest one? I'm not sure.
I don't want to talk.
Whatever they need.
Paralyze this guy now. Still has yet to use that wand. Potion. Potion. Try this again with the wand of paralyzation. And
what you want?
I want these people to die. I don't suppose a sleep would work on them.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Looks like it didn't work on any of them. Taking potions is annoying. I know what these people are talking about.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
This dwarf's out of potions. Well, we have this wand of fire. Use that?
Oh, excuse me, what a flesh wound.
Oh, I hurt some other people. Wow. That really is far-reaching. He's barely injured, though? Good God. What else?
Do they wish my ear?
Let's stop using this.
Go pester someone else.
Tempest, give us victory!
Oh, I'm supposed to be taking that. Going through these like candy. I just want to go into it like this.
Yes?
Ah, I keep taking potions.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Okay, I've used up. That wand. I don't trust lightning. What else we got? Wand of the Heavens, Flame Strike. Yeah, take this one. What else did she have? Lightning, paralyzation. I'm just trying to kill this guy. But he keeps taking potions. Got him. Well, that's the fire thing, right? We don't want that. Is it? That's a monster summoning, but I don't think those monsters are gonna have much of an effect on them. Try to paralyze that guy.
Why me?
Oh yeah, you're gonna try to paralyze him?
I don't wanna talk.
By Temple Shield!
Bless would be good, but we need to heal. Aid. Cure serious wounds. I think that guy's health. Yay!
Your life shall be mine.
Jibs. Never heard it end like that, the song. Potion of extra
strong warrior
healing.
I respect that.
27 hit points, nice. Some kind of magical scimitar. Magical arrow. Money. A pamphlet. Another magical scimitar. Silver ring. Another pamphlet. The Morning Star, magical. Battle Axe, magical. More extra healing. Magical Chainmail, magical Battle Axe. Pamphlet again, I guess. Burning Hand Scroll. Inventory's full. Nice haul.
As well as I can.
Sure.
So we're all okay. And that's all the healing she's got, I'm pretty sure. Aid. I might have one. Whew.
Fine.
One gold and notes. In the headquarters of the Serpents, I've learned some bad news. Their initial plan was, apparently, to capture an ancient dwarven device called Gunmektor, which translated into common language means something like Caller of the Black Souls. The main stroke of the cult seems to focus on Nashkel. Where are you going? This bundle of wrapped loose pages seems to summarize the approach of the Serpents of Abbathor to a large extent. Apparently it was their plan from the beginning to capture an ancient dwarfish device called Gunmektor, which in common language means something like Caller of Black Souls. The main strike of the cult seems to focus on Nashkel and the note, Sapphire has killed Mullahay, minds are free, bodes ill indeed. Minds are free, huh? So we got lots of things to identify. Here's all these pamphlets. That doesn't make a lot of sense, but we could throw them in there. It's like unlimited capacity. What is the invitation and the letter? Scimitar plus one. Scimitar plus one. All these. Battle axe plus one. Battle axe plus one. Morning star plus one. And chainmail plus one. So we didn't have to actually identify any of this stuff. Some more potions. Okay. Well, that was exciting.
Why me?
I think we looked in all these. How about this? Well, that's a chest. Let's check that out.
All right.
More stuff. What's this? Ninjato. What makes that sound? The sword of the ninja, the Ninjato, is of lower quality than other Karaturan blades, such as the katana. The Ninjato is short with a straight blade, making it ideal for subterfuge. The Ninjato is also more suited for fighting, in closed places, sometimes giving the ninja an advantage over the longer blades than the samurai use. Oh no, that sound happened again. I guess it doesn't make that sound. That's a random sound.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
This group shows promise exceptional.
Okay. All pamphlets get stored. See if she can identify this. Studded leather armor plus one. Well, that's the normal book. Let's get rid of that. Those are bullets plus one. That's bullet plus one. So those go together. So we gotta fight more of these people now in Nashkel. Jeez.
All right.
Are there more of them over here who will fight us? Yep.
My blade will cut him down to size.
Oh God.
Full plate and fucking steel.
Why me?
Doesn't make sense to even try this, but you may not rest here. The fight and end are rest outside. We can't rest outside either.
I don't want to talk. All right.
Why are the mages and the weak types leading?
Sure.
Please get in front, guys. Get
stuck.
I don't know, probably. I overheard you say Kalar's blood is too weak.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Frask!
This dwarf's not feeling too
You've
good.
You've gotta be kidding me.
This isn't worth dying over.
I don't know which guy's. That guy's paralyzed.
Victory!
Taking all the potions of extra healing. Does that mean he made a save?
Go pester someone else.
Wild son.
What other fun things do we have? Not much that won't hurt people around them.
I need an arrow.
All right, so we got two left.
I don't want to talk. This dwarf's not feeling too good.
I think I belayed my thing, not casting it. Come back. Come on back.
Fine.
Not what I want. Who had it? Oh, it's casting a spell. To get out. Oh, now you're standing in his way.
All right.
Get him out of range.
I overheard Heaven and say Kalar's blood was too weak, too diluted by generations. God's direct descendants.
It's gotta be a good thing to use. Polymorph into a squirrel? Saved. Character's too far away. Oh. Well, he should be alright back there then. What's going on,
yes?
Too? Turn into squirrel? Got him. Alright, good. Agni Mani necklace. Another potion of extra healing. Another pamphlet. Money. Pamphlet. Money. Pamphlet.
As directed.
Cooper! Sure.
Oof. Some tough battles here. So it's got, still got one potion of extra healing at least. We should try to find some more. Direwolf unsummoned. Find traps.
All right, all right.
All right, just regular mail and shield, nothing great. Okay.
Sure.
If we can make it safely to an inn, we'll be okay. Is there anything we have to identify? I think not. I think I identified everything. Just to sell a bunch of things, really.
Sure.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
All right.
Let's see if I can get over to the inn right here.
Why me?
You want some whiskey?
Oof. Thank God. 16 hours. That was insane. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope to see you guys in the next episode. I guess we're going to Nashkel to track down, but the Flaming Fist is going to be following us in there as well. So I'm not sure if that's even possible without destroying our reputation. Either that or I can just go back to... What's the name of the place again? I always forget the name of this place. Olgoth's Beard. We have a quest to wrap up there as well. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.